Veteran actors and sons of Kapoor, Randhir Kapoor, Rishi Kapoor and Rajiv Kapoor took part in a discussion titled The Unparalleled Social Commentator, The Showman, Raj Kapoor, which was moderated by journalist Shekhar Gupta. Besides the launch of the Global Award and Trophy, Nanda said the team behind the latest Bollywood release, Badman, including producer Twinkle Khanna and director R. Balki, were also felicitated at the conclave. The first trailer of the upcoming film, 102 Not Out, directed by Umesh Shukla of OMG Oh My God fame, which brings together industry veterans Amitabh Bachchan and Rishi Kapoor together on screen after a 25-year gap, was also released at the conclave. Veteran filmmaker Ramesh Sippy, who directed the classic blockbuster Sholay and teleserial Buniyad, was also conferred the first Raj Kapoor Award for Excellence in Cinema. Instituted by the Asian Center for Entertainment Education, along with various international organizations like World Bank, UNICEF, USC Annenberg Normal Lear Center, Hollywood Health and Society, Cinepolis Foundation and CMS, the Raj Kapoor Trophy was unveiled in Mumbai at the JW Marriott.
I am so honored, not only that I am holding a trophy in the name of the great Raj Kapoor, but that I am the first one to receive it. Thank you very much. I'm truly honored.
This one truly belongs to Mr. Arunachalam Murugananthan. This film is not based on any book. In fact, the book and the film are both based on his life, which are two different accounts and fictional adaptations of his life. But I think what he has done, I think, is far more than the film and far more than anything anybody else can achieve, because he's the man who actually has given the world its first commercial mainstream movie on menstrual hygiene. In fact, we in India can be really proud. We keep saying that we can't do a lot of things in this country. We, as filmmakers, our voices shut in this and we're not progressive. I really think we've made a really, really progressive film that no other part of the world could make, thanks to this man.
It's like getting Lifetime Achievement Award. Like, बहुत यंग एज में लाइफ टाइम अचीवमेंट अवार्ड मिल रहा है क्योंकि ये नाम इतना बड़ा है कि आई एम श्योर और भी कहीं काबिल डायरेक्टर्स हैं जो इसके हकदार हैं बट आई एम द लकीस्ट वन थैंक यू